Once you're in the BSL-4 space, the only way you can get out is to go through a chemical shower.
It's an unusual room, never seen anything like this.
Anybody who has access to this facility first has to go through an IR scan.
So the HEPA filters filter the air coming out of the facility, and that will remove bacteria, viruses, anything that might constitute any kind of risk, right?
Remember, this building is basically a second building inside the main building.